to his backhand. Overloading there with Kucherov. Snapshot through the screen, blocked. Follow up there, a penalty call coming up. It's against Washington. Vasilevsky sprints to the bench. Wilson was hit up high. The original call was coming against the Caps.
Yeah, Kucherov definitely clipped Tom Wilson as he was trying to get around him to touch the puck here. And we'll see how the referees sort this out. Definitely a penalty against the Caps in front of the net because of the Kucherov shot from the point. Caused a commotion. And yeah, here's Kucherov with a sneaky right elbow to the head of Tom Wilson. Went uncalled. Here's the rotation. Tom Wilson, a big hit right there on Kucherov, the man that gave him that elbow. Maybe a little payback there that Kucherov got away with. They've missed a couple of calls. They missed a high stick.